chills are all appearing. Influx, the devs are racketeering. Looks like the golden age is over. Sit on the toilet browsing VM Clover. Post-heat, the thread has been deleted. For free, he does it on the weekend. Called fat, too sweaty, virgin neckbeards. Come up from the basement, mom is making chicken wings. Waiting to localize a Tails game. Same plot, same music, and same gameplay. We circle jerk about persona. Gobble up the games that Atlas gonna throw ya. Bungie, the game is only half done. Shit post, I know you're gonna make one. 500 million for a cancerous AAA debt. I think you know the answer. The board I love, the bait I post, to fit right in to be like most. Ever wonder why we have no friends? The board I love, the games I hate, the thrill I feel when posting bait. Come and get me when you've replied to. Ridley, you're waiting for the trophy. Smash codes you want, you'll have to blow me. Ice climbers killed up by the DS. Say goodbye to Lucas, Wolf, and Snake and all the rest. Dark Souls, the answer is to get good. Console or PC version, what would you do if 60 FPS was standard for all games despite hardware restrictions? Steam sales, my wallet's a disaster. Backlog, I gotta download faster. I'll probably never log an hour in any of these games or even take a shower. Dark Pitch, you must be fucking joking. Rehash, I ask, what does a clone bring to a game that thrives upon its roster? You wanna mix it up, then don't add an imposter. The board I love, the bait I post, to fit right in to be like most. Ever wonder why we have no friends? The board I love, the games I hate, the thrill I feel when posting bait. Come and get me when you've replied to. Take a minute, I think your hot pockets are cooling off. Do it for free and share some of our Destiny's DLC. Suck my dick, choke on it. Kickstart the Indiegogo campaign. Get funded, time to pop the champagne. Celebrate diversity, acceptance. Gamers aren't dead, kid. Gamers are the next gen. New games appearing by the map. And suddenly the vintage, not for basement dwellers, vintage for the people. They used to push us into lockers, obtuse and always after rockers. Now jocks from high school are among us. Call of Duty, Halo, now they are our brothers. Gaming, it's more than just a pastime. It's like a culture and a lifestyle. It's the thing that kept us out of danger, staying out of drugs, cause I was busy playing. I hope there finally comes a time we all game and function like a family. Focus on the joy of coexistence. Play with friends across the world despite the distance. Stand tall to game is such a great thing. Be proud, our hobby's on an upswing.